A flexible band called the scleral buckle is placed around the eyeball to counteract the force pulling the retina out of place. Fluid may be drained from under the detached retina, allowing it to settle back into its normal position against the back of the eye, or a gas bubble may be placed in the eye to push the retina back in place.